Did everyone get poison knives? Because I forgot to grab one.
I got some.
I'm gonna put a poison. I'm gonna. You know what? I'm gonna give feed him some tinged meat. Right here. Watch this. Watch this, guys.
That's a good idea.
Eat this shit,
dude.
That's a good idea. It's right here. It's gonna paralyze him. When he's paralyzed, you kill him. If he eats it.
Will he eat it?
He's smelling it. He smells something. No, he's. Ooh, ooh. Nope, not there, man. Over here. Eat the food.
Maybe I should put some pinch meat. I'm trying to pinch meat.
You know what? Back up. I'm just gonna post a smoke bomb right here.
Oh, he smoked up. He smoked up. Should we just get him? Here we go.
I don't know, it didn't seem to do anything. There we go, there we go.
He's hurt. He's hurting.
He doesn't like it. Don't attack. Oh no, my ghillie suit's about to wear out.
My ghillie suit wore out already. I'm just following him.
He's not happy about this, because he's been poisoned.
Yeah.
It took a couple of them, though, to do it.
Three trackers.
Did you guys poison me?
Let's do it.
Poisoning him again. I am now visible. Let's do this, guys. Let's do this. Showtime. Watch that he's doing his electric magic stuff.
He's
a lot angrier than last time. Alright, I'm high on demon drugs.
Oh, get him! Get him! Get him! Get him!
Forget to heal, guys. Don't let him go to it. Like paladin and heal up.
Oh, shit. As soon as you're hurt, run away, man.
If you're really low, don't be afraid to drink a mega potion, you know?
Poisoned him.
Oh, nice poisoning.
We got him. Yeah,
he's poisoned. Let's go. You gotta hit him with another poison, I think, because he's not losing the health. Yeah, good reminder.
Up there.
I might do that right now. Or hopefully he's up there and he's wrecking him.
Yeah, he's going back to his little lair thing.
Poison his face if he's sleeping up there. Also, I have some traps. I can put them in a shock trap or whatever.
Yeah, I got one too.
I got one too. Okay, so now maybe.
I fell off the everything. Fall off too, Steve. Alright, cool. Oh, you're down here. Well, nice to meet you. Get away from me.
Hurry up.
He's right down here. He's fighting me.
Ah, shit.
On top again.
Your uncle's proud of you.
Thank you. Thank you, uncle.
So rude.
That was not cool. Ah, Jesus.
Good news, guys. I can not move again.
I'm stunned,
too. Didn't they give us berries for that at the camp?
Yeah, the null berries.
Null berries. You know, guys? It's time for a pitfall trap. Steal his dignity, then steal his life. You guys, I'm putting it down right now.
Do it.
Wail on him. You've had better days, haven't you, my friend? Oh.
I smacked it in the face with a slinger.
I literally didn't even see. I didn't even see what happened. Oh my god, that was so funny.
Oh my god, I was like, I'll just throw this thing at it, and I hit it in the head, and it fell.
Yeah, we were all like, you could see all of us closing on it with our swords, and then he just fell over.
I better get an achievement for that.
That was crazy.
What achievement? Turdiest victory
ever.
Yes,
turdiest way to kill a monster.
Graceful death.
Yeah.
Graceful kill.
Oh yeah, this is not a good way to die.
I lost it.
He's in his parts.
I did say we were going to steal his demon.
Yeah, you did. And you stole his sunshine up too.
Yeah.
Oh, that was so hard.
More so like hard. A million.
That was
hard,
that was a real good fight though.
Yeah. Jesus. The element that was missing was Steve. That's why we failed him.
Yeah.